I think Nicole's any kind of thing, and it's a shocker. I think a lot of people, in certain seats, they voted for the safer candidate instead of voting for the platform they wanted. Kind of.
Unfortunately, it's just
for sure. Yeah.
So, what would you like to talk about?
I think the main thing I would touch on is leaders' debate that might have had. I mean, even though it was a terrible, it was a terrible format, but that might have made the difference because it showed that, well, there's only two choices, right? There is the, even the liberals are doing kind of abysmally, and they're running more candidates than us, right? So I think if we were all in the debate, I think our vote totals probably would be higher, even. So. Yeah, exactly. That's what I think, for sure.
Okay. So, Reza, if I can get you to shift just to the other side.
Just why?
There. You can go there. Okay, thank you. I don't want to take over the
camera. Yeah, no worries.
Loss of morale.
I appreciate you guys coming up. It makes it easier to add because I know CTV is coming in an hour, so it's an hour long.
I mean, that's the first time you're in business.
Yeah, it's really nice you guys cover us.
They have to bring a budget. You know, it's going to be a tough budget. Brad Walls already said it will be a deficit budget. And so will next year. There's the transportation hub. There are numerous stories. And the leader, if he uses a seatbelt on his way to sleep, he will. But if he did,
Thank you. We are here on Row Street in Regina, and I'm here with Green Party leader Victor Lau. He did receive 85 votes in your party. How do you feel about that?
I can't see their flag.
Okay, great. Well, good job.
What would it mean for this
part of the
Thank you.
Well, I mean, you're looking for the party.
On the plus side of it.